Welcome back to episode 6, guys. This one is huge, probably my favorite episode by far, and we're starting it off with 48 farming. I've got so many awesome things to show you guys, and I got really, really lucky in this episode. But we're gonna start it off with a few quests, and here's the first one. So, I don't know why I haven't had this quest complete, but here's Vampire Slayer. And yeah, I somehow didn't have that complete. And here's Dwarf Cannon, another quest point. Just really simple quest to get me into the questing mood. Alright, and here is Witch's Potion. Fucking fantastic quest, oh boy. Yeah, this was really fucking easy. I don't know why I decided to even show these, but I didn't want to leave you guys off with any missing progress. So I did Prince Alley Rescue and Clock Tower. So here's Clock Tower, 159 quest points. Anyway, I'm not going to bore you guys anymore. I'm actually just going to play the rest of the clips with a bit of music. And I don't know, man. I just don't feel the need to commentate over these because they're pretty self-explanatory. So I'll be back when anything huge happens, I guess, and enjoy.
Step by step, I walk this lonely road. High on love, divinity, wine, and gold. But my conscience starts to crumble in the city of the jungle. And the holy choir mumbles.
Kill the bitch. Kill him. Yes. See ya, mate. Get fucked. Alright, I was pretty confident that I was actually gonna die during that because I did like the last three bosses all in one inventory. We're gonna put this on Herblore. Should get us to 56. And fuck yeah. Let's go. Alright, that's Recipe for Disaster completed. We finally got that out of the way. That's something I really wanted to get done before I got DKs out of, what am I saying? Before I started DKs. Let's go buy these Barrow's Gloves. 130k down the drain. Just kidding, it's totally worth it. There we go. Hell yeah, those are sexy as hell. 96 strength bonus. I think we have a new max hit now. And we are going to ouch these gay ass gloves. There we go. Oh, that's so pretty. Alright, we're gonna go do some DKs. Let's go! Alright guys, we're about to go into the DK's lair. I'm here with my best buddy Tangents right now. He's my dad and my lover and my friend. So he's going to be taking Supreme and Prime while I solo Rex. So hopefully my gear will suffice. We've got all this shit that we've been collecting for the last 17 years. And we're finally about to do this. So hopefully I don't get fucked on the first kill. And yeah, we'll see. Alright boys, first Rex kill coming in, and I'm already calling that it's gonna be shit. Okay. Anyway. Alright, well, I guess we could use food, so I don't really think that's a bad thing. Let's go! Kill number 3. Steel cut shield. That's terrible. Alright guys, kill number 4. We had a little accident, by the way. I went to go tag Rex and Prime started coming over to me, and Rex just like ran away, so I got fucked. Lost a lot of my food, but we're still gonna try to make the best of this trip. Alright guys, got another Rex kill coming in here, and we get Admin Axe. Wrong kind of axe. Come on, man. Kill count 5. I'm not expecting anything, obviously. Alright, and we got another bass drop. A bass drop, you know. Ha, such a funny joke. Oh, Mr. Warhammer! Oh, also we got 56 prayer. That's pretty cool. Dagnoth Bones OP. Alright boys, kill number 8. Grimy Ranar Weed. Hell yeah, let's get 99 Herb Lore. Alright boys. Really nothing? What the fuck? Is that even possible? I guess it is. Kill number 10. The big 10, Admin Bar. Let's go get 99 smithing. Holy. Oh my god. Did that just fucking happen? Holy shit. Oh my god. I was just feeding my dumb ass. Oh my lord. Dragon Axe 11 kill count. Holy shit. Steel plate body kill number 12. I'm really not expecting anything for like the next 300. Zamorak brew. What does that even do? Actually pretty good. Oh nope, we are definitely dropping that. No thanks. Kill number 14, Mithril Warhammer. Whoa, 100 coal. Kill number 16, we get some base drops. I guess we can stay here longer now, so that's pretty dope. And kill number 17, another Mithril Warhammer. What the fuck? Alright, and next kill, back-to-back Mithril Warhammers. This is what I've always wanted, thank you. Kill number 19, and probably one of the last ones, Mithril Ore. That's great. Alright guys, this is gonna be the last kill of the trip because I just barely got this kill. Actually, will I even get it? Yeah, I will. Alright. And we get a B-ring. Nope. All right. 20 kills, 20 kill trip, not bad. I'm outta here though. Oh fuck. Yeah, why not? Alright, still got a bit of a cough. Anyway, that's pretty damn good. We actually got a Dragon Axe. Holy shit. I really was not expecting anything after being so used to, you know, just always having to go over the drop rate for something. We're gonna go to Nightmare Zone to clear off our poison, and then I'm gonna use these Dagonoth bones at the Ecto. That is so cool. I have so many plans now that we have this Dragon Axe. I actually do have a lot of stuff that I want to do with it. So I will update you guys on that whenever I get to what I'm doing. I don't think I'm gonna do another DK's trip for a while. Maybe at the end of the video, but I don't know, man. We'll see. Alright, just finished up using the bones at the Ecto, and we got just about 7k prayer experience, which is pretty damn good for just a DK's trip. It is really insane experience, because they're like 500 XP each at the Ecto. Alright guys, so I decided that I'm actually gonna go to Wyverns, because we need a shit ton of cash for what I want to do. And I want to get 59/67 construction, so I'm going to be camping Wyverns for A, seeds, B, pure essence, and just anything. I'm going to keep these blood runes in the looting bag. We're going to do a DK's trip later and see if we can test our luck again. We got a K-top. Holy shit. Check that out. That is such an awesome item. We can actually get rid of our fucking Guthix shit. That is really, really nice. Aw, look at that. Don't I look adorable? Man, my luck at Barrows has finally turned around. This is awesome.
Thank you.
Alright guys, we are back at DK's testing our luck, and we started off with a steel kite shield. Fantastic. Are you joking? Tooth half of a key. What a freaking joke. Alright guys, another Rex kill coming in here. I don't know, is this like 25? 25. Mind Talisman. Fantastic, definitely need that. Sorry for my coughing throughout this video. Adamant Axe, kill count 26. Fantastic. Alright guys, so I do not have a live reaction for this, and I'm so sorry that I don't. As you can see in my text chat, I go absolutely ballistic, and I really regret not recording live audio for this, because my reaction was incredible. I actually PM'd my friend Tangents literally the kill before and said, "Beering next kill?" question mark, and I called it, but then I erased it because, you know, I thought that's going to look so stupid if I just get nothing, and it's just going to be so terrible. So I deleted the private message, and I have zero proof of me calling it, so that sucks. But holy shit, we got a B-ring. God damn, that's so awesome. And after probably about 6 hours, I finally have enough points to get this thing imbued, so let's do it. Countdown, 3, 2, 1. Hell yeah, alright, we got it. I also got 77 attack during the grind. There is 104 strength bonus. We have a pretty huge max hit now as well. That is so awesome. Anyway, that is going to be the last clip for this episode. Screw you, proselyte. Get out of my life. Probably won't be coming back here for a while. Anyway, that is going to be the last clip of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did, and subscribe if you want more to be notified whenever the next episode comes out, which should be soon. And yeah, this was huge. I can't believe my luck at DK's, and we got the Carol's top, such a nice item. I'm just so happy with how this went. Anyway, I will see you guys in the next video.
Peace.
Hey guys, little quick update. I actually changed the dream gear list. I used to have a fighter torso and Torag legs as some of the dream gear items, but I decided that Guffins is actually more of a realistic and better choice for me as the account I have, and it's just pointless to get a fighter torso and Torag legs, so this is what I'm changing it to, and now we are officially halfway item-wise to the dream gear list being completed, and that's great. Awesome, dude. Awesome amount of progress this episode. Sorry that I've done like four outros, but yeah, peace for real this time.